really scary, not being in control of one's own mind.
I can see how things work.
This is not a fantasy.
It makes me tick.
I'm comfortable with morally gray.
Explosion of that magnitude would destroy half the population of New York City.
Future is not written in stone.
People can be trusted. We're weak, jealous, violent. There's always good people, always.
You're different from my mother.
My name is Skylar!
Why are you doing this?
Tell me where my friends are!
You're not strong enough. You're not strong enough. I'm not gonna let it go to you.
Because it's not something that you're doing, it's what you are!
You're not going to shoot me.
Do you really think all this is an accident? You were brought here for a purpose, for a reason, all of us. I don't believe in destiny.
What is so worth saving? I see nothing but pain here. Inside you, I see your guilt, your anger, confusion.
Don't choose, Jack. Don't decide. You don't want to be here.
You don't want to try and save everyone.
You just don't have what it takes.
And that's crap. You always have a choice.